Boy.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure map.
Strong.
More of those. Good.
Come and face me, God of Thunder!
Your challenges mean nothing to the God Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue looming over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. At first we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that as well, and found only rage in its place.
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
Father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
One whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good. Boy.
Vaithargar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
Let's get you squared away now. Deal. almost got that out. Something for the boy?
You know, being small like us, that's natural. Less to hit.
Oh, you make up your mind? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north of here.
A dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killerin' creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now.
Run!
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Enemies ahead!
Stay down!
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
Nah. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused. Read it.
Sir. Veda Dowther. It means hunting death. Great. How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Do you hear that?
Show me more focus.
There's a Thor statue on that island. That must be where the spirit's father is buried. One more for the collection. Is that a dragon? I've never seen one.
Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy.
So, but it sounds so sad.
Dragon Tree.
dragon to Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free us.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mordor would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh, good point. I'll be ready.
We will see.
Thank you.
This is good to know. Looks like the runes on the right side fell off. They must be around here somewhere. reasons to believe or to have faith in. So they still had faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.